Number 13. What's wrong with this guy's mirror?